एचओडी मेडिसिन नारायणा मल्टी स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल. ओके ना स्टार्ट. यू वांट मी टू रिपीट और टुडे व्हाट वी हैव गिवन ए डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ऑफ एपीएस आर्टिफिशियल पैनक्रियास सिस्टम इज एन एडवांसमेंट ओवर कन्वेंशनल ट्रीटमेंट इन डायबिटीज. नाउ व्हाट कन्वेंशनल ट्रीट व्हाट एडवांसमेंट्स इट हैज गॉट इज दैट it corrects the metabolism at cellular level and it mimics the natural insulin secretion in the body. Normally the insulin that is secreted in the body is pulsatile form, and here with this machine we are throwing the insulin into the body in a pulsatile fashion. Because of that, at cellular level carbohydrate metabolism is improved and mitochondria is able to utilize the sugar better. Hence, the overall energy production in the cell increases, and that activates the DNA, which helps in healing various tissue. This is the basic ground on which this mechanism, this APS works. First launching. US mein this is already working. Success rate is very high, as we have shown already. Almost 8,000 to 10,000 patients have been treated with this, and they have shown a reversal of cardiomyopathy, reversal of neuropathy, and also reversal of foot ulcers. He has already shown you through the slide projection what all patients whose diabetic complication has been halted or reversed.